All clear on pit exit. You can push now. Okay, Billy, we've got 7 minutes to set a lap. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 80 Fahrenheit. P2, you've just done a 115.04. You're currently 0.6 off the pace. The leader has just done a 114.76. That lap was a 115.36. You're now 0.7 off the leader's pace. You've just done a 115.51. Okay, Billy, you've used half your fuel. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. You're now 0.6 off the pace. The leader's just done a 114.65. That's the end of the session, P2.
Good luck, guys.
Yep, good luck.
Congratulations to Chris for the win, probably.
He's next level fast, for sure.
Yeah, he got killed by the invert, though, in this one, but he'll probably be up there in the third, the last race.
Spun out coming out of going through 11 and 12 on one of my laps. It was going to be a 114, but not that low.
Yeah, only the best I could do was a 4, so. And I'm struggling through those last couple turns as well.
I've gotten pretty good about not going wide in them. I actually cut that one too short and caught the little curb there, and it spun me right on out.
Here goes at the yellow barrels on the track, correct?
Yeah, the yellow barrels exit in the infield.
Okay, so that set of yellow barrels just as we turn out of the infield?
Yep, correct.
And this is a standing start, isn't it?
You are correct.
Hey, yeah, 2 minutes. The track temp is 76. Start. The air temp is 74 Fahrenheit.
Yeah,
get ready.
Car, but we're pacing up to the barrels out of the infield before we go in green.
Green, green, green. on your left. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Left side.
That be these barrels right
hold
here.
Hold your line.
Go, go.
Hold your line.
Go, go, go.
Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car clear left. Left side. He's still there. Yellow flag. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there.
Here we go.
Still there. Still there. You're in the middle. Right side's clear. You're in the middle, three wide. You're in the middle, clear right. Clear all round.
Nailed it. Yep, that's the
yellow
leader.
Flag.
Right there, guys. I am so sorry.
Guys.
Clear right.
This shit's playing.
Unbelievable.
My car is effed up.
I'm in no hurry back here. You can have it. I don't really mind.
Five minutes left. The leader has just done a 116.62.
Somebody needs to remind me that next time I start on the front row, I should probably just start from the back.
I wasn't used to the people behind me just slamming into everybody.
Yeah, if it wasn't you hitting that wall, it would have been 30 other people. I almost guarantee you.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Yeah, I got plowed in keep from behind, hold back to the field.
Alright, Billy, halfway home, fuel's good. On your right. Right side's clear. Fan-fucking-tastic, now keep pushing. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. B11. That was a 114.89. Right. Right side's clear. Good pass, mate. That was fucking brilliant. The guy in front is Thompson. Yellow flag. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.2. 10th position. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Clark is now in the lead. You've used half your fuel. Yellow flag, watch out. White flag, one more lap.
On my screen, Brett, you hit that wall and it like stopped me to a dead stop, but then you weren't at the wall anymore.
Yeah, I just cruised through there and it gave me a 4X and I had no idea why.
In an alternate universe, you hit the wall and then I ran into you.
Well, sorry, I think.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, but car right. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your luck, we are right. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Hey, just hold on.
Yellow flag. P8, there's the checkered flag.
Man, I thought driving around here was hard, but driving a broken car is even harder.
That was interesting.
I survived, I'm counting that as a win.
Somehow I was stopped at the gate for a good, like, felt like 30 seconds and I was still 8th after that somehow.
So what's the strategy for getting through the gate on the first lap this time?
I don't know, but next time just pay attention. Like he pretty much pile drove me that last race.
Bring a plunger, you'll have to unclog it.
I gotta say though, that's probably the greatest start I've ever been a part of in iRacing.
10 minutes.
Yeah, I braked early and
okay,
it
Billy,
wasn't
get ready.
Early enough.
Nah.
Go.
Breaks sometimes to me.
Nah, it happens. Not worth getting mad about or anything.
Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Edwards is now leading. On your left. Clear left.
I did that myself. My bad.
My bad.
Car right. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Car right.
Right.
Still there. Clear right. Car up, clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
I think half of us just plowed the inside wall there.
B4.
Shane, I'm gonna let you get by me.
You didn't have to do that.
Yeah, I did.
Just done a 115.82 B2. That lap was a 116.34. Sector 3 is 1.2. Off the pace.
I ain't that fast, guys.
I won't hold you.
I swear, I've jumped over that curb every single lap I've been around this place, and it's never thrown me like that. Straight into the sand.
Front is now 1.4. Okay, Billy, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The leader has just done a 115.49. That lap was a 115.32.
Sorry about that, Chris. My car decided not to turn. Yeah, no worries. No worries, guys. No worries.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Can you believe that, Nick?
Sorry, Ben.
That was a 114.88.
Man, that sun is messing me up.
Then my car decides to spin.
Car right. Still there. Clear right. Push now. We might win this. Good pass. All right, Billy. Got half your fuel left. You're leading. That's the fastest lap of the race. You've just done a 114.75. This fucker's trying to distract you. Don't let him. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
How much time we got left? I forgot to add fuel.
Should be one more lap.
Okay, I think I'll make it. Got a minute and 40 seconds left.
Yeah, the leader should be getting a lap flag this time.
Come on, Billy. One more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. 1 gallon remaining. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
You win.
Well done, Billy. Great win. You deserved that today.
Oh no.
Sorry, Alan. I didn't mean to get in the gravel there.
Hey, Chris, thanks for giving space and all the battling there, man. You did a really good job. I knew you were a little bit damaged.
Checkered flag, P12.
My car decided to go wrecking loose.
Ryan, you put me on the pole. That was the best punt I've had all year.
Yeah, I really didn't want to be starting up this far either, so. That sun, every time I came around there, I was like guessing where the edge was.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 81 Fahrenheit.
Hey King, I wasn't right. I didn't think he was going to step through that gate side to side.
Yeah, I just closed my eyes and hoped for the best.
All you can do in that corner.
Thank you. That's the end of the session. P12.
Dang, I thought it was invert 14. I forgot. Shit. Well, good luck, Alan. I hope you win.
Nick wants the leader to go on the after the hairpin left, not the corner out of the infield, the corner right before the corner out of the infield, if that makes sense.
Will do.
Yeah, I apologize.
The track temp is 82. The air temp is 73 Fahrenheit. 25 minutes. Okay, let's try to avoid the turn on clusterfuck.
The standing start.
Go!
No reason it shouldn't have rolling starts enabled anyway.
Car right. He's still there. Hold clear right. Car right. Still there. Hold your line.
My guess, actually the Model 5.
Still there.
Store, I bet they don't have a...
Still there.
But
right side's clear.
Clear. That's why.
Sorry, Mr. Shift.
Yellow flag. Car right. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. On your right. He's still there. Right side's clear. On your right. Clear right. Yellow flag, caution.
B18.
Holy shit, I feel like a fox with the hounds chasing me.
Right side. Hold clear right. Yellow flag. Nice one, Billy. Good pass. Nice front.
Sorry.
Sorry, Brian.
Yellow flag.
Sorry about that.
That sucks.
The leader's just done a 116.71. P16. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Well done, fella. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. distracted. Defend your position. Right car, right. Right side's clear. Yellow flag.
Dang, someone just ran in me.
The leader has just done a 115.52. Well done, Billy. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P10. That lap time was 116.74.
Go.
That's 20 minutes to go. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Well done. Nice front now. The leader has just done a 115.21. Yellow flag, caution. Eighth place. Your lap time was 115.47. Gap to Clark behind is increasing. It's now 1.5. On your right. Clear right.
I will have right.
Come on, Billy. Nicely done. Yellow flag. The guy ahead has just posted a 115.48. V7, you're a tenth off the pace in sector 3. The gap ahead is now 3.7 seconds. Yellow flag, watch out. The car ahead has just done a 115.24. Yellow flag. Behind is now 0.6. Okay, Billy, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth.
Appreciate it.
Yellow flag. P7. That lap was a 115.79. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Go ahead, Billy. I got aero damage. I won't be able to stay in front of you. Your draft on it, thank you, keeping me alive on the straightaway.
Okay, Billy, halfway home. Fuel looks good. The gap behind is now 0.9. Yellow flag.
Shoot, I'm sorry. I hope I didn't cause that.
B6. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.1.
sorry.
Yeah, I take a different line through there. Sorry, Colton. Didn't mean to be a roadblock for you.
That's okay. Just like you said, different line.
You got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Sorry.
You've got half your fuel left. Sixth place. Okay, Billy, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. Right. Still there. Clear right. Abbott, nice one. P5. Left. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Come on, Billy. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
How
keep your concentration.
Time,
make the bastard work for it. We like this. Keep doing it. P4. Your lap time was 116.18.
5 minutes.
Fuck, I didn't put enough fuel in.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.1.
I read what Billy put on the
5 minutes remaining. 5 minutes left.
Enough.
Oh, that sucks. You were running really good.
Yellow flag. Watch out. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Your last lap time was at 1:15.61. There's a chance of a podium here. Push, push, push. Pay attention to track limits, please, Billy. Pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. Two minutes to go. Sector 2 is 0.27 off the pace. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Good run, good win.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there.
Just right,
yellow
right,
flag.
Right.
Right side's clear. P4. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
And I'm never going to beat you, Billy. Great race. That was fun.
Good racing, Scott.
Wish I hadn't got that dang aero damage.
Good run, everybody. Sorry about the pile up in race one.
That wasn't on you, Frank.
What happened to you, Shane, to get damaged?
I was trying to dive it under Colton, and there was some cars on the top side, and just out of nowhere, one spun down in front of me. I side swapped them, or T-boned them.
Oh, gee, that sucks.
It happens, though. I mean, it's tough racing. It's a lot cleaner than I thought it was going to be.
Well, besides that one corner on the back straight, everything seemed to be pretty clean, so.
Yeah, I got hit a couple of times going into hairpin, unfortunately. Not much I could do.
I'm looking at the replay. I don't think I was going to make that corner anyway. I thought I was getting slowed enough, but it don't look like it on the replay.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to check that out hard. But you should be going into that corner, so it's not that bad.
No, it's all good. Like I say, it was a dumb move anyway, but there ain't many places you can pass on this thing. So.
Shane, you should have seen me on the first race of the first lap. I was sideways and still made the narrow corner on the back.
Yeah, I got caught up in that big pile up on the first lap of the first race. Just got stuck there.
That whole field got stuck there. I was up to third when I got out of that mess.
Yeah, I stopped right behind Billy in it. Billy got going before I did, and by the time I got going, he was 7-8 cars in front of me.